Chapter 1. Departure. Prince Noctis Lucius Calum sets forth from his homeland with the three-man retinue in tow. His destination, Alticia, capital of Accordo, where he will formalize a union of states through his marriage to Lady Luna Freya of the Imperial province of Tenebrae. So we get married to some chick from this other, you know, fucking... Right there. Kingdom. I get state. It's a state. We're gonna make one big state. We're gonna be king. We're gonna be great. Prom. It's a good amount of load time, man. How are you? How are you doing? Doing good? You like the gameplay? You like the load time? This is a good amount of load time, man. There you go. Oh, wow. Oh, this is the part where you have to push the car?
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
Damn, dude, that guy's dark.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Isn't that road hot?
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Really?
Push!
How do I push? R2.
This thing's so heavy.
Wow. Great gameplay. Oh, what's that? That's a rhino.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some
big
omen.
Wall.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Oh man, we almost got hit by that guy.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if you just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Oh, it's a billboard.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Matt.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck? Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way, on a map of the world.
Oh, snap.
The world's a big old place, filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
Ooh. You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
I hope this video doesn't get content ID'd, because the Florence and the Machine song. Please. Don't content ID this man. It ain't doing nothing wrong. That was not my music. I did not make this game. Hammerhead. Outpost. That car's dirty. It's dirty as fuck.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince?
It's me, Knock.
Aha! Hello, your highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker.
Oh. Damn.
Prince Noctis.
Yeah, looks old as fuck.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now we play the waiting game.
Oh, we didn't have to push.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it
either. That guy has thumbless gloves. Okay. Alright. So, alright, the car's there. Fuck her.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Oh, we got the map. Awesome. This is the local tipster to go.
I might as well make good use of the extra time.
You here?
Whoa! They got Ebony out here. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip.
Master Zero Friction, the life lengthening heavy dust, heavy duty rust remover.
Got everything here.
Oh shit! Junon Super Engine Oil, power up your performance. Can I buy all these things? Hello? Are you the tipster?
Well, howdy.
Earn gil by completing hunt or selling trinkets you find. Alright, I ain't got no money. I broke his foot.
A moment, knocked.
We've
expended the last of our funds on the repairs.
Damn it.
I suggest we confer with Cindy.
For the money.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Alright.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Hey man, what's up? You got a quest for me? Hey, hey, I'm talking to you. Hello?
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
We need money. See if we get a discount. What's going on? Okay. How to push X.
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson.
Damn it.
Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
So much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
Oh, that guy's selling a shit ton of weapons, man. I got 10 AP. Ooh. Ability points. Spend ability points to power up Noctis and his friends. Acquire new abilities on the Strat. What the fuck? On the Astral Sphere from the Ascension menu. Alright, let's check this out. Use AP to activate nodes on the Stratosphere. Astral Sphere and acquire new abilities to aid you on your journey or an AP. Blah, blah, blah. Is Noctis. Okay, so we got combat, techniques, recovery, magic, weight mode, exploration, stat, and teamwork. Alright, I think we should do combat. So we got 10 AP. Alright, I don't know what we should do. Reduce MP of phasing. Use L and circle to take a step midair before attacking, after attacking. Chain fear. Boost damage dealt when unscathed during chain attack. I'll probably go with that. Yes. Alright, we got a new power, guys. Knocks in his friends, he spins around new skills. Alright. Oh, that's cool. All right.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
I get it. All right, man. So we gotta go over here, fight some. Oh, I got some metal scraps, man. Hell yeah.
Gotta make tracks.
Look both ways.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
What the fuck? Those scorpions, man.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, knocked.
Hurt me though. Conjure weapons to attack, hold circle to blitz the enemy with consecutive attacks. Change weapons on the fly and adapt to your flow of combat. Okay. What the fuck is it? Oh shit, man. Oh damn, I broke it. I broke it again.
Excellent work.
Okay.
On we go.
So we got that A plus offense. Gotta work on our finesse though. So we got the big ass sword, we got the spear. Oh wait, what is it? It's magic. I don't know what the. Alright, we don't have anything to the bottom. This is just a regular looking sword, man. Okay. What is it? There's something over here. Let's check this out.
What happened here?
A telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure?
That ain't no natural disaster.
There's a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
That better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
Well, probably is, man. I should probably. I need to see my stamina. The HUD. Stamina bar. Alright. There's my stamina.
Tread lightly.
Press square to roll dodge and deftly evade enemy attacks. Hold square to defend against oncoming. Alright.
Best offense is a good defense.
Hey.
You know, you might be able to counter if you started parrying it properly.
Hey, attack me again.
Okay.
Accident. Don't miss.
What?
That's what I call teamwork.
What'd it do? Oh, knocked it out of the park,
really.
No big deal.
All right, got it. Oh, I got a scorpion barb, man.
All right.
Oh, my finesse went up. All right, we're good.
Let's get on with it.
Check this one. Is there anything around here, man?
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs.
And don't want to get married, man.
Bells in the air. Got it.
You ever think of that, Gladio, bro?
Wah!
What? What happened? What'd you say? Wah for? Oh, I can climb that.